everybody. Most of you know who I am. I used to coach basketball here last year. But we're here for a different reason today. We're here for the Black History Month, Sibley from the Multicultural Club, and thank you all for inviting us back. These are my bright souls. I'm so sorry. They're the bright souls, and we have two fifth graders. We have Janaya, we have Deshaya, and we have a sixth grader, Mia.
Rosa Parks said no and refused to get up from her seat. She had to go to the back of the bus not knowing she was making history, but to give us a voice and to remind us that we are all treated equally, regardless of our skin colors. Our first song that we'll be singing for you guys today is the Black National Anthem, Lift Every Voice.
All right.
Just listen to the words and let it fill your soul.
All right.